Oh, guess what happened to my Minecraft?
Hello everyone, Blitz99 I'm back here with TT and Field Warrior and on episode 6 of Survival Craft.
Yo, so I log in, right? And guess what happened to my Minecraft apparently? I don't know when, because I never touched it and it got deleted off my system.
Maybe your game crashed or got...
It was completely undownloaded.
It was completely gone. It wasn't even in my... I had to go to my freaking gallery of past downloaded games to reinstall it. I don't know what the fuck happened. I never touched it.
Maybe your Minecraft got corrupted.
Why would it delete it, though? If it got corrupted.
That doesn't make sense.
I've never had it happen to me. That's just... I don't know. That's a what the fuck moment.
But
that's
sorry about the skipped episode yesterday. Field wasn't on. I don't know what the heck you was doing.
I was asleep.
Ah.
He was tired.
I stayed up till 5 and then knocked the fuck out. I'm staying up longer. So it's a new record for me.
Pokemon Go is...
My record is about 30 hours out. 30 to 36 hours, depending on it. If you're talking about
like 25.
Why am I in the? Oh yeah, I forgot. You left when I was in the desert. Now you gotta figure out what the fuck.
The
I
longest
am.
I've gone is 48.
I could stay up that long.
I thought I had to stay 3 or 4 days, but.
Do you want to teleport
to
me, TM, at your house?
No, I'm gonna figure out what. Oh, I know where I am. Never mind.
Right.
I just have to. I recognize this hill.
Yeah, Phil.
Can you get the saplings that fall from these trees over here at the island and replant them?
Yeah, sure.
I see a beam. I just saw a beam over here.
I see an orange one. It's your house and Blitz's.
I literally just saw a beam and now I can't fucking find it.
Look up at the sky.
I want to find it. Okay, that weird shit rock, I'm near it. Ooh, you know what? I'm glad I'm here because it has coal. I want coal.
Are you by the one with the floating island?
It's like a floating island, yes.
Does it have a pillar below the floating island?
Yes.
Then you're really, really,
really
close.
All right, give me a minute. I'm mining this coal. Might as well. In a very non-fair way, but I don't give a shit. It's full. I need it.
What do you mean?
It's only like full block. Not like something. Game breaking. Can you give me that naked? I know I'm really close. I'm just trying to figure out where the fuck I need to go. Oh, wait a minute. I think this is it.
There you go, Field.
Thank you.
And before I'm going the wrong fucking direction.
Let me see if I can find you. Fuck are you?
Yeah, I was around it. Now I'm trying. I went the direction I thought it was.
Where's the odd shaped rock?
Over here. There it is.
From the
head straight, dude.
Island.
I did, and it wasn't that way. There it is.
Jesus.
I didn't see my house, okay? I'm sleepy, I'm tired.
Jesus. I'm sorry, but that's funny.
I'm gonna suck my ass.
I'm not gay.
Yeah, we know.
Hmm?
I said, yeah, we know.
I was making a joke that you're the gay one.
But yeah, I've gotten laid.
Fair point.
Twice, actually.
You don't need to say it.
Why? I need more fucking play. God fucking damn it.
Have fun.
Does anyone have any spare brick? Well, fuck.
I'm heading to your house in a way I haven't headed to your house before.
Okay.
I like how even around the island from the back you can see the lighthouse.
Mm-hmm. Are you boating to my house?
Yeah.
What the fuck is that? Oh, it's Flint.
Hmm?
You boated to my house?
Yep.
Well, I would have been Flint.
Ooh, my mom brought home pizza.
I'm here, Field.
Are you boating to my new house?
Your new?
My house.
Oh, you're going to your new house. I'm going to my new to your new house then. Hello.
Wet. I'm gonna remove
I really hope I don't put your name. I hope I'm getting it right. Hello, Wet Tree. Wet Try.
And before you butcher it by accident.
Yeah, I probably butchered it.
Seeing, this is where I need a fucking potion, but I'm too lazy to go make one. Fuck that. No. Lime, bitch. Lime.
Oh, we try. Okay. Come on, come on, come on.
That was close. I'll give you credit. That was close.
Oh my god.
Hey, hello, Field. No.
I heard an arrow.
Hey, Field.
It's right here and it's flaming. It's from your bow.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try and dock in your dock.
Okay.
It's gonna be difficult, I know. Oh my god, Fields, you couldn't have made this more difficult. Hey, no! God damn it.
What did you
do? My boat! Okay, there we go. Come on.
Look how quick I got up the walls up here.
Oh, I found clay. Oh, thank god.
Stupid boat.
Wish you could tether, like you could, rope
tie it.
The boat.
There we go. Alright, let's see your progress. Oh, damn. Nice! And what's this door for?
Look, walk through it.
Oh. Oh, that's pretty cool. So you don't have to go around the mound, you can just go literally out back.
Yep.
Interesting. You can see the mesa biome from here.
Yep. I might do a boat on a dock on the other side too.
And what's this gonna be, a balcony?
Yeah, I just got.
How many floors is this gonna be?
Two floors, just to start with, and if I feel like I need more, I can just build straight up.
Yeah, pretty much. Where did this hole come from?
What hole?
This hole. This one right here.
I think I dug ores there.
Ah.
They just so happen to be in a perfect square.
Thank god mob griefing is off. Jesus.
What, you got creepered? Yeah.
Yeah, nearly.
Look, the flaming arrow.
The penis arrow. They look like a penis. Smell like a penis. Feel like a penis, but it's an arrow.
Basically, T. Yeah.
Hey, fuck off!
I had to.
It's for your mama.
Hey, that's what? Not nice.
Don't talk about my mama.
Not you, him.
That's not nice.
Does it look like I give
a... Nah, not really. Can I build this way, or is it blocked off, I wonder?
Wait, is clay mined, or is it... You have to shovel it?
You have to shovel it.
Okay, yeah, I've been mining, no wonder. Oh yeah, that's much faster. I thought you had to mine it like an idiot.
I am gonna go.
I can't go this way by boat. Shit.
Fuck! Okay, I've gotta make a tower of dirt so I know where the fuck this clay is, because I want the clay, because I need the clay.
Clay.
Ow, you bitch. You bitch spider. Fuck you.
Where exactly are you?
I'm at my house right now. Stone shovel, let's do this shit. Right. The fuck? No! Wait.
2 ounce? Yep. Believe. Ah, shoot. Oh well. Thought I had a lead. Time to keep her going. Where are you?
Creeper. Over by a bunch of fuckers.
Are you two? I think I see you. Are you in iron armor?
Yeah. Trying to fend off a fucker, and it's fuck bitch.
I see him.
Fuck you. Aha. I am victorious, you fuck. Yeah, now I just need to let my heart heal. This will take a second. Hey. Gay pride.
What?
Look to the father for gay pride.
God damn it. Oh god damn it, that was so close to hitting you. Hey, Field.
What blanks?
I'm gonna go back to my mining of the Raka.
Mom brought home fresh pizza.
Oven baked?
Yeah.
Nice. From where?
Oh, fuck. No.
They do a bunch of other stuff besides pizza. Well,
I don't think that's where I live.
Well, I live in Maryland.
Yeah, I know, both of you do. I live in Springfield.
I think we live like 30 or 40 minutes apart, B&T.
40. Oh fuck, no. Oh, fuck.
I live like an hour away from you guys.
No,
what part of Virginia do
that.
You live in? Like county or whatever.
Fairfax.
Oh yeah, you're like 3 hours from me.
You're 3 hours.
Oh.
You're... For me, it's probably
you were like, okay. You were where I was born. Okay, that's how far you are from me. I was born in Fairfax County. I'm a southern boy.
I was born right here in Maryland.
Fuck you.
I've
been born in Virginia, to be honest.
You want to know something funny? You know how I told you guys I have 7, like altogether, my dad has 7 kids.
Jesus, he fucks a lot apparently.
Not all of them are blood related, though. I'm his first, with my mom.
So you have stepsisters.
And blood related, no.
Half-sisters.
My 2 older sisters are same mom, different father. My brothers, on the other end, I have 1 stepbrother, 1 that my dad adopted. And then I have 4 other siblings that are blood related.
So wait, what's up. The adopted one look like? Is he like your skin tone, if you don't mind me asking?
We're all the same color.
Halo Field.
Just curious. And before he tries to troll you again.
Hello, I'm right here.
I saw you.
Oh wait,
I can see her.
Fuck that sand!
Listen to this. I'm the oldest by 6 days. That's rare. For us not to be twists.
I have to, fuck. Do you know?
And also, this? When each of our mothers were in the hospital giving birth, we were a floor apart.
So basically,
that's a little creepy for my face.
So basically, you got. I don't know what type of family tree you would call that.
A crazy ass shit.
And
then
how my dad and his mom met is because of us.
So how many moms and how many dads do you have?
I have my biological mom, which I live with, that I have my stepmom.
Okay, that's confusing.
The bitch.
Oh.
Well, why do you say that?
Because she does stuff that sometimes, like, I'll be there. Like one time when she lived in Maryland, my stepmom, and my dad lived with her, and I would come over for the weekend, and a couple of times they would go out and get food and stuff and know there's nothing there to eat at the house and not bring us anything back.
Wow.
That
might not have been just her, that might have been him too, just saying.
Not my dad. My dad would never fucking do that. I've texted him or called him from my house 20 minutes away, and he's ordered me pizza online.
So why does he stay with her if she's such a bitch?
They don't live in the same house.
Ah. Sounds to me like
she's in Pennsylvania because she hates Maryland.
Fucking Christ.
Why is she in Maryland?
Bunch of different stuff. I can't even list it all.
So So three. Sorry if I actually. Do you mind me calling her names or?
On stream, use PSN names. That's what I say.
No. I meant the stepmother.
Oh, I don't care about her.
Oh, okay. So it sounds to me like she is. Hold on.
Redis is about to say something. He gets cut off.
Las citaciones en la Corte Suprema y otras Cortes Altas han probado que en la Constitución dice que no es necesario tener una licencia para manejar un vehículo de uso personal.
IR. That's all the fuck I hear.
I took Spanish.
I did too, and I still think because I don't know shit.
Exactly.
Fuck off, ass fur.
No es un privilegio en lo que puede ser
permitido
o prohibido. Pero una
I'm the only one fluent here.
Que él tiene como derecho
I think he's the only one that's fluent in both English and Spanish, except for his brother, who seems to be pretty good in both.
My brother knows English, French, and Spanish.
Y la pursuit of happiness, la...
So yeah, he knows more language. I know a bit of French, but I gave up on it.
It's just
my one cousin knows six languages.
Boy, Jesus.
Sisters are both.
And she's traveled to the countries where they
meet.
Blacks don't respond, do they? Like play and all that?
No.
No.
I wish they added that in like a natural response system.
They're bitches then.
Anyway, what I was gonna say, Field, is she sounds like a selfish bitch who cares about no one but herself most of the time and really doesn't care about you.
I agree.
The only downside is you can't go around saying that.
Yeah. I honestly hate some people like that, man.
I act.
You act. Okay.
act as nice. In...
Oh, never mind. Yeah, see, you have more strength than me. I wouldn't act nice. I'd be like, go fuck yourself, you whore! Or, not literally, but...
You know. Yeah.
I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, me and T have the same attitude when it comes to that type of stuff.
Yeah. My dad's always like, oh, blah, 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 blah. And dude, I don't give a fuck. If I cared, I would have been caring a long time ago. Luckily, I've never had any issues with any of the females he's dated, so...
What are you gonna do in this room?
We'll see. I'm still working on it.
Is it gonna be your worship room?
Maybe.
I got the arrow right on both pads, dude. Look.
I said, you fucking asshole.
Got a berry?
Oh fuck! I forgot that.
Aries. I'm Pisces.
Oh fuck! I didn't mean to do that.
I'm talking about mystical god.
Oh. Zodiac. Yeah. What zodiac are you, Field?
Don't fucking know.
Well, when's your birthday, month, and day, not year? If you don't mind. Oh, you're Fuck, you're seeing my best friend. I just don't remember exactly what she is, and I don't have my phone to look it up.
You said February, right?
Yep,
February, yeah.
While you look it up, I gotta go wash the grease off my hands before I get it on my phone.
You look it up, too. I'm charging my phone because it's almost dead.
I can't. My phone doesn't have a charger.
Oh, that's right. That is right. Your charger melted.
No, it didn't melt. The piece on taking the phone melted. That's it.
Oh.
It's the plastic, so it's not usable. And then the metal piece basically came right off. It was defective as shit. Don't ever, hey, if anyone touches this thing, don't ever buy from fucking Best Buy your goddamn, or Walmart or Target or anyone your power cords don't. They just buy them from either the store or Five and Below. If you buy from your actual phone store, they're guaranteed to actually be good for the most part. And if they buy from Five Below, they're easier to replace. But I prefer from the main store, not Five and Below. Even though I usually end up going to Five and Below. Because I'm broke as shit. Tomorrow I'm probably gonna be getting a new power cord. Tomorrow my mom's being home really fucking late tonight. So I have to go another day without a phone. Where's that? Alright, so I just finished it. If anyone wants to take a look at what I did to it, I might do more work to it, but I don't know right now.
Actually, wait. I think you might be a Taurus.
No. I don't think so.
Actually, no, you're right. Taurus.
Give me a second, I'll look up my iPod. I have my iPod here. Give me a minute.
I think... I'm Pisces, which... I was born in March, so...
No one's gonna be able to guess what mine is.
You were born in
and
when?
And ironically, my attitude actually reflects my, zodiac sign, but I'm not saying what it is. Let me look up Field.
Is it... Dracone?
What?
Is it the dragon one? I forgot.
Nope. Hold on. Right,
where are you, Field?
At my new
house. Zodiac signs. Oh my god. Signs. Here we go. Zodiac signs. And. Field, you said you're working with February 18th?
Yep.
You are an Aquarius, same as my best friend. Aquarius, element is air, the quality is fixed, these are the colors, blue, green, gray, and black. God fuck you, asshole, that's not fair, I want black. Day Saturday and Sunday, ruler, Uranus.
That's the planet.
Did you hear what I said the ruler was?
The mic broke off.
Element is air. Quality is fixed.
Yes.
Color are blue-green, gray, and black. That's messed up. I wanted black. All right. The days are Saturday and Sunday. Your ruler is Uranus.
Ruler?
Yeah. Greatest overall compatibility is Gemini or Libra.
Mike,
what about me?
Best for marriage and partners is Leo. Lucky Leo. Numbers are 4, 8, 13, 17, 22, and 26. Strengths, positive, original, independent, humanitarian. Weaknesses, runs from emotional expression, temperamental, uncomprising, whatever the fuck that word is, a loaf. Of course, like, phone friends, blah, 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 blah. I'm not reading all that. All right.
What about me?
What are you?
I'm a Pisces. I'm March.
I got you. March what?
The 7th.
Okay, yeah. Your element is water. Your quality is mutable, whatever the hell that means. These colors I haven't even heard of. Monvi? What the fuck? I can't pronounce that. Purple, violet, and sea green. Monday, the days are Thursday and Monday. Ruler is Neptune. Greatest overall compatibility is Cancer. Wow, Cancer, Scorpio. Best marriage and partnerships, Virgo. Lucky numbers are 3, 7, 12, 16, 21, 25, 30, 34, 43, and 52. Strengths, compassionate, artistic. I don't even know what this word is, so I'm skipping it. Gentle, wise, and musical.
That sounds like me.
Weaknesses are fearful, overly trusting, sad, desire to escape reality, and then can be a victim or a martyr.
That's me. Spell the word you can't say.
I don't even. I'll tell you in a minute. Interesting. Ew, none of these cards I even like. Ew.
Message me what they look like.
Oh.
And message me the word.
Ew. Rosa.
TT.
Hold on. Analytical? Is that the fuck that word is? I can't tell what the fuck it is.
That sounds like me if you think about it.
Wow, these are actually very accurate too. What, no comment.
What, yours?
I'm not even gonna tell you mine is. You have to take a guess.
What month are you?
Oh, I'm not telling. You have to just guess.
Oh, come on. No fair.
I wanna see if I'm actually like another one more. Hold on.
I feel like you're Leo.
Leo?
Pumpkins, yeah. In my castle.
Dang. Leo is fire, fixed, colors gold, orange, white, and red. Actually, this is more than mine. Day is Sunday, ruler is sun. Compatible, Iris, and Sagittarius, and best marriage for partners is Aquarius. Lucky numbers are 1, 4, 10, 13, 19, 22. And they're creative, passionate, generous, warm-hearted, cheerful, and humorous. But weaknesses are arrogant, stubborn, self-centered, lazy, and inflexible. Wait a minute, what day is this? What are the days? Oh my god!
You're a Leo, aren't
you? I'm so surprised, Amanda's not that. She is a Cancer.
And you are a Leo, I'm guessing.
Nope.
Damn it, Virgo?
Cardinal, white, orange, Monday, Thursday, moon.
My element's air?
Yeah, what was my element?
Highly imaginative, loyal, and emotional, definitely. Sympathetic, persuasive, and moody, definitely. Pessimistic, suspicious, manipulative, and insecure. Oh my god, these are all Amanda. Oh my god.
And
I got Jogo.
Alright, so,
it's not Leo.
Are you Virgo?
Yo, no way, they had it there.
Virgo, Earth. I don't even know what the word is. Mutable. Mutable? Whatever the fuck that quality is. I'm gonna look this shit up. Can I? Fuck this game. Oh, fuck this, man. Colors are white, yellow, beige, and forest green. That's nasty. Today's Wednesday. Ruler's Mercy. How ironic. How ironic would that be? Tartarus and Capricorn. Best partnerships are Pisces. Lucky numbers are 5, 14, 23, 32, 41, 50. and strength is loyal, analytical, kind. I think that's what I think analytical. Kind, hardworking, and practical. Weaknesses are shyness, worry over, critical of self and others, all work and no play. Does that sound like me? Or no?
Kind of.
Blitz, where you at?
I'm at T's house, beating a creeper into his house.
I don't think that does sound like me. I don't think that does sound like me at all. Can you not light shit on fire? Thank you.
I was actually leading a creeper into your house.
So, I'm supposed to be in a relationship with a Pisces. Damn it! Why can't it be Aquarius? Because then I could claim I'm meant for my best friend and be a troll dick.
What are you? Just tell us already.
I'm not telling.
Really, Field?
I have good guess, Field. What do you think I am?
I'm not even trying to guess right now. I'm shooting Blitz as he's hopping on
screen. Joe has a red helmet now.
I know. Haha, gotcha, bitch.
I'll give you a hint. I'm either Libra or a Virgo.
I'm gonna say Virgo.
Same.
Libra is air, their element, qualities, or cardinal.
Stop describing it and tell us.
Blue is the color green, Friday is their day, Venus is the ruler. Interesting. Cooperative, diplomatic, gracious, fair-minded, social. Their weaknesses are indecisive, avoids confrontations, or confrontation, yeah. Will carry a grudge, self-pity.
Could you tell us
Damn,
what you are?
I definitely don't wanna... Yeah. You're right, I'm a Virgo.
Yeah.
The best of all.
Why?
Loyal, analytical, kind, hardworking, and practical.
Hmm.
Ironically, the Virgo like cleanliness, I actually am half and half on. Dislikes rudeness, yes. Asking for help, yes. Picking center stage, it depends on the situation.
So T, send me the colors that I have and the word you can't understand. Maybe I can tell what it is.
I'll just read it out to you. You said you're a Pisces.
Mm-hmm.
So the word was M-A-U-V-E. Whatever the fuck that color is.
A-M-U-V-E.
No, M-A-U-V-E.
What are you doing, Field? I just heard you open one of my chests.
Nothing.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Hey, what are you doing?
It's, M-A-U-V-E. That's the color, one of the colors. I've never heard of this.
Why do you have all those tools? I know you don't have enough resources to get
all you're intuitive,
those.
That's what it is.
I know, I didn't, when I was building
I
this house.
I didn't get myself all of those when we built.
I know, I didn't expect myself to actually, like, I didn't expect us to actually, like, make a series out of this, and this was before we actually decided.
Ow.
I just forgot to fucking throw them away. What did you do, though?
You sucked a dick.
Field, what did you do?
That's never good when he's not answering. That's never good.
Field?
Rip. Whatever he did.
I found my Death Striders, but what did you take?
I didn't take anything. All I did was move the Death Strider first.
Oh. Okay, I was like, I was legitimately worried as to what you were planning. But yes, I did place those pumpkins in your house.
I knew it. Man, I have a lot of brick. Holy shit. I have 64 and a 44 set of bricks.
So what do you think, T? Does that sound like me?
Meh, more or less.
Say the fears again?
I'll tell you in a second. Hold on.
Say the fears and the weaknesses.
Alright, hold on, I gotta go back to it. Give me a second. Is this the right one? Yes, this is. So, fears are, but strengths are compassionate, artistic, intuitive, gentle, wise, and musical. Weaknesses is fearful, overly trusting, sad, desire to escape reality, can be a victim or a martyr. Likes being alone, sleeping, music, romance, visual media, swimming in spiritual themes, dislikes, know-it-all, being criticized, the post of past coming back to haunt, cruelty of any kind. Yeah, some of that, yes.
So that sounds most, that sounds a lot like me, except for like two or three.
All the glass we have.
The strengths and the likes, definitely. And like,
see,
and
this is true.
Like two thirds of the other two.
Virgos are always paying attention to the small details, and their deepest sense of humanity makes them one of the most careful signs of the zodiac. Their ideal approach to life ensures that nothing is left to chance. Virgos are often tender and also very careful. Virgos is an earth sign which prefers conservative and organized things and those dependent on them. People are born under Virgos and have a very organized life, not true for me. And even if they are very messy, their goals and dreams are put on strictly defined points in their mind. That is true. Since Mercury is the ruling planet of Virgo, the sign has a well-developed sense of speech, writing, as well as all other forms of communication. Many Virgos have chose to pursue a career as a writer or journalist. Virgo is often misunderstood because of the symbol of the name of the sign. Virgo expresses everything for the first time. Virgos always want to serve and please others. Choose to work as caregivers. On the other hand, the zodiac sign sometimes can be very critical and overly concerning.
Sounds mostly like you.
Wow, according to study, you get this. This is a study done actually today. According to a study conducted by Dr. Shen Sai, whatever, some weird name, men who cheat on their partners have a lower IQ.
Damn.
Damn, shots fired. This is something to think about with Venus just starting its move through your 12th house sign of, you know, whatever you do today, you will still be more sensitive than your... Virgo, okay, I'm curious to see. Virgos need to feel desire by their partners. They are tactical and methodical, or whatever the fuck the word is, which makes them excellent lovers. Although they are not docile, or whatever the fuck that is.
Docile.
Direct statements of love, they will certainly show their feelings in the bedroom.
Okay.
Virgos prefer to have a couple of stable relationships rather than many partners. Very true. They want to feel that they are important and needed in their partner's life. They are very faithful and dedicated to their partner. Very true.
Sounds a lot like you.
Hold on. I'm reading the family and friend mode. Well, family.
I don't know about the other parts, though.
Friends and family, I mean.
Will I have enough for this? Ah, dang it.
Okay, yeah, I like this. Virgo as a friend is extremely useful to have. Virgos are excellent advisors, and they really know how to solve a problem or something like that. Virgos are always there to remind you to take more care of yourself because they are all focused on health and wellness. They are very dedicated to their families and very attentive to their elderly and sick people. Not true with me. They are awesome parents, however. Virgos are not the type of people that directly show their feelings. They would rather do it through concrete acts. Virgos are pure money. Virgos are very practical, analytical, and hardworking. So they always know how to get to the core of the problem. True with me. They are very methodical and good at their jobs. So require good organization. If something is not working as it should, hire a Virgo. Then they will focus on some task. They will give their best to execute it properly. Perfectly, sorry. They love books? No. And art? Yes. Possible career options for Wriggle include doctor, nurse, psychologist, teacher, writer, and critic. Fuck you, internet!
That sounds a lot like you.
You cunt! Virgos are excellent in spending money because they are very much, very careful and will always try to save as much as possible. They plan all costs in advance, and when it comes to buying, they are not inclined to spend too much. However, from time to time, they want to buy something nice for themselves. Very true. How attractive are the Virgo men?
What the fuck?
Oh, no, I'm afraid to read this. If you...
Go do it.
If you want to seduce a Virgo man, you must respect... Hold on, you must respect his need for cleanliness and order. Order, yes. Cleanliness, I could care less. Virgo may tend to approach romance slowly, carefully, and they tend to take their time getting to know a person. Before entering into a romantic relationship, the man born under the Virgo astrology sign... You fucking asshole.
Just keep reading.
Has a huge fear of the unknown, so if you want to seduce him, let him know what to expect and be sure you deliver nothing less. Whoa! Some of the positive Virgo traits include reliability, intelligence, practicability, whatever the fuck that word is, and mostly modesty. However, as any other Virgo sign, Virgo has a... You fucking cunt. I'm going inside. Fuck you.
Keep reading. Come on.
Hold on. I don't trust you.
I'm just kidding, dude. I'm not gonna kill you.
Anyway, reliability, negative qualities. Also some negative qualities. Some of the negative Virgo characteristics include fussiness. Yeah. I don't even know what that word is. I'm skipping it. Negativity, crankiness, and being overly reserved. The Virgo man may put up a cool front, but don't let him fool you. He has deep and sensitive and sensual needs, so if you are patient enough and able to withstand his tendency to overanalyze everything, he'll warm up eventually. Apparently, it takes a bit of work and patience to seduce a Virgo man. However, if you are honest, patient, organized, and tidy, you will have a better chance of seducing the Virgo man. If you succeed, he falls all to you, chances are good you'll have a partner for life. The Virgo man is usually loyal and tend to stand in a relationship for a long run. Very true for most of it. Okay, how to attract the Virgo woman? Now I'm curious on this one now.
Oh dear.
The Virgo... I'm sorry, it's a mixture of intelligence. Attention to detail, common sense, and commitment. Virgo woman is very wise, witty, and reasonable, or reliable. Trying to seduce a Virgo woman under the born under the Virgo is a day planet can seem intimidating at first, but she's likely to put a fade of indifference. However, Virgo woman is not cold, but she's practical, realistic, cautious when it comes to entering into a new relationship. If you want to seduce the Virgo woman, you must know that she is not likely to simply give herself to you. You'll need a lot of patience, but once she decides you are worth it for time, she'll become a very caring and passionate lover. Virgo women are not materialistic and enjoy receiving practical gifts. They are attracted to intelligent men. If you are able to make her feel like you know things that she does not, she will be impressed. Even if she's head over heels in love, the Virgo woman is hesitant about entering into a serious relationship. She has a strong capacity to love, but she's also private
God
by nature
damn it,
and
has
a strong desire to protect herself. However, if you can break through her defense mechanisms, you'll find a loving and extremely compassionate partner. Interesting.
Come look at what fucking Field did to my house.
Man, informative. Insights on the Virgo man.
He even did it to the top floor.
Okay, so I'm supposed to.
I'm sorry, T.
With a, oh no.
Come here.
Far. Swear to God.
Look at this.
What?
He filled my entire house with dirt and cobblestone.
Payback.
No, he didn't. Come over here.
Look at the top floor.
It's payback for the pumpkin.
That's actually not that bad. Don't. He didn't fill the entire. He filled the entrances with it. What the fuck?
I used all dirt and cobblestone I had.
Jesus Christ.
I covered all your chest and everything. You were literally right outside when I was placing blocks.
Bullshit.
You were out here digging in the sand, placing with cobblestone or whatever that is, and then you literally walked right by, hopping on the tree.
I text the roost and I was like, stupid, Lego.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You even came inside at one point, right when I started. You came in here, got something out of the chest, and went back out.
Oh my god!
I was crouched walking around like
this. You son of a
bitch.
Oh my god, it's on every chest, isn't it?
Yep. Every chest. You have to break a block to get into it.
Oh, that even blocked the entrance to my. Yep, fucking shit.
I should have done obsidian.
Oh god. That would have been way. Oh my god, I don't even want to think about that. Jesus Christ, how much dirt did you use?
I used like 6 stacks.
Oh my god.
I used every single block, so you'll know actually specifically how many blocks I used. Besides cobblestone, I left 1 out.
What is that? Huh? He filled my house with fucking dirt and cobblestone.
He filled it up?
Yeah. Fuck you, Field.
Would have even been funnier if I,
On the bright side, I cut T off. Hell? Oh, come on, don't do anything else. I already cleared my house.
Not yet. I'm saving the blood.
What are you doing? I haven't done anything else to your house.
The future. Any other prank, I have one plan for retaliation.
God damn it. Fuck this game!
I thought you were gonna do that to me. Why? Wait. Why T though? Why him?
He didn't do that to me. I did it to myself. Fuck off!
Have you seen your roof yet? The finishing touch is up there.
Oh. That's not too bad. It wasn't a specific shape, wasn't it?
Yes.
God damn it.
Okay, so, do you know what the reason for this room I made is for?
Sure.
Dueling. Dueling in a peace room at the same time. Half of it's peace, which is the lily pad, where you just kind of meditate. And then the other one is for dueling. The wood area is for dueling. And if you duel and you win, you can get to break the glass and force your partner into a lava pit and then rebuild the glass.
What are you talking about?
Which now I need to go big. I need to make walls around it so they can't come out.
Oh, this? This is what it was? Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end it here today. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and until next. Hope you we'll stream regular, but you know there'll be certain days that we won't be here. Until next time, Blitzener 9, TT, and Field Warrior signing off.